I'm down to one key in my pocket, a bus station locker downtown. The soles of my shoes are as thin as my wallet. I've been sleeping close to the ground, but buried up here in my memory is a head full of living room hits. I wrote about Thelma when we were an item, and I was worth more than two bits. So I sing you a song about Thelma. If you had a quarter to spare, if you had the time or a bottle of wine that you'd be willing to share, and later I'll show you a picture of Thelma when she's in her prime. If you want to see, mister, I've got the key, and the bus station locker takes dimes.
Had me a band in the 60s, played East Texas a lot. Thelma could sing, so we moved to Nashville. And in 68, she got hot. A high-flying record producer told Thelma he'd make her a star. He wined her and dined her and stole her away and left me with my old guitar.
She died last year on my birthday, the day that I turned 65. Most have forgotten, including her fans, but I'm keeping her memory alive. 'Cause I've got this key in my pocket, I've had it since 72. I built her a shrine in that locker downtown, and I think she'd be pleased if she knew. So I'll sing you a song about Thelma. If you had a quarter to spare, if you had the time or a bottle of wine that you'd be willing to share,
later I'd show you a picture of Thelma when she's in her prime. If you wanna see, mister, I've got the key, and the bus station locker takes dimes.
If you want to see, mister, I've got the key, and the bus station locker takes dimes.